you want the command just there to copy paste in. Watch me break the record for the speed on this. See?